Welcome, dear learners. Now we are closing to the completion of our first run of our course, Academic Writing. Today, I'm here, first of all, to say you, if you have not registered for the exam, please do register. The last date has been extended up to 20th October 2019. As you know, our exam is going to be conducted on 9th of November at various centers, and the exam will be CBT, computer-based test. Only MCQs will be there. Those who have skipped the assignments, those who have skipped the course even, can also do the course at this stage also. Please do submit all your weekly quiz and two subject assignments. We'll be taking the best subject assignment out of two. And friends, I'm a little bit emotional today when we are moving to the end of this first cycle. You have been the active learner with us. I remember the names, few names, Dr. Kueli, Dr. Swapna, Dr. Mali. Dr. Mali, recently I would like to quote you that you submitted very fastly that OER certificate, course certificate. That's very fantastic. And many more learners, Dr. Ankita, Dr. Abhay, Dr. Gaikwad, Tony, all you people were with us, and many more to whom I cannot address at this time. Hope you have enjoyed the journey of learning with us. Hope we have been successful in creating the environment of learning together. Being academic writer is a practice work. You have to practice. Just one exam, passing one exam cannot make you academic writer. Hope I will get your first publication with acknowledgement to the course as early as possible after completion of this course. Please do submit that paper to us. We would be very happy. And friends, I would like to thank at this moment MHRD, Advisor MHRD, Parmeshwaran sir, Dr. Pankaj Mittal, who initiated that UGC MOOCs, all the UGC team members, Dr. Diksha, Abhishek, CEC, who have been quite supportive. They have been very supportive, the entire team have been very supportive. Our core members, our production team, Pandavas, my senior research fellow, Mr. Lokesh, whose help have been very vital. All my subject matter experts, Dr. Mona, Dr. Rajat, and our reviewers, Professor MSM Rawat, Professor Divan Singh Rawat, and the expert team members who have been giving their inputs constantly, like Professor Srinivasan, Samir, Girish, JK. I am Bangalore. I would like to give the credit to the IIM Bangalore for the kind of quality which have been successful, which we could deliver to you successfully, I think so. And the NITR Chennai. There are many more people behind this journey. So hope we'll be coming with the wonderful academic writing course again. And in January cycle, we are coming. Those who have skipped can join us in the January cycle. So friends, do complete all your assignment and prepare well. Just complete all your daily quizzes very easily. I think you will pass the exam. As I have told you that our aim is to be the academic writer. And I promise you, you will be the academic writer. At least I have triggered the academic writer in you. So friends, come back with your examination form filled and join us in the completion of the journey of academic writing and make this MOOC successful in all the meanings. Thank you. Happy learning.